respect my younger cousins' decisions to stay sea ponies, but they've never been on dry land. Preparing for a visit with them is almost as much work as the research assignment Headmare Twilight gave me on hazardous fauna of the Everfree Forest. How would you describe a shower to creatures who live in water? So far, I've got warm and steamy. Actually, steam has water in it.
Silverstream, there are a lot of students who want to see me today.
I just need a few shower adjectives that don't rely on the wet part.
Well, there's clean, relaxing,
Relaxing? I don't know. A nap's relaxing, too. Warm and clean are okay. Wow, I have to give this some more thought.
Oh, okay. Well, I'm here to help. My door's always open.
Except for today, of course.